From doing your things.
My head hurts so
Sorry.
bad. Just like, maybe if you shoot it a little.
Just a little.
Is Dan here?
He's gone.
Oh.
We talked about what we needed to talk about. He's gonna fix some plants that aren't doing so hot, and he's fixing the autofill so it'll work. And then he'll come back and fix the waterfall.
There you go.
So, yeah.
Do you tell people you're going live, or you just go live?
Sometimes I tell them, and sometimes I've told them like days in advance, so they know I'm going live. So, hello, watchers. Not that anybody's watching.
I want a Shigaraki hand just right here.
I wonder if there's like a cosplay you can buy of that.
There, I'm sure. Well, not buy, but like there's people who
That
have
make
them.
them.
Just, if I had a friend who cosplayed as them, we'd be like, can I just borrow your Shigaraki face hand, please?
Tiny little balls. My hands are frozen. And this is really hard.
Shower, I'm just gonna put the same clothes back on.
You'll be cleaner in those clothes. I don't know.
Yeah, but I'll be cleaner in the clothes that I got dirty with my dirty.
What?
Did not take a shower. I put clean clothes on. Therefore, my clothes are now dirty.
Oh,
From
gotcha.
my body. And then if I go to
Oh.
take a shower and then put these clothes back on, then it's like I didn't do anything.
I thought you had just put those on. You just realized you had to take a shower. It's like, well, they're not dirty yet.
No, I've had them on practically all day. Well, I mean, I put these shorts on. I've already worn these shorts, actually, so it's kind of the same effect anyway. Or can I just take a joy shower? Take one ibuprofen pill.
If you got a massive headache, go ahead and take two. So now I'm rocking some Pirate's Grog coffee because I like to have a coffee flavor first thing in the morning and then a flavor in the afternoon. Now you know. And welcome back, viewers.
So yeah, there's none in the cabinet.
Oh yeah, that's because it's in my bathroom
Oh.
in the middle top drawer. Oh, that ibuprofen.
Why it's in there?
Yeah, I took it in there.
It's just rude that you didn't tell me.
Oh.
Had me
Had
searching
I
for
known
it.
you needed it.
That's what I meant.
No, I forgot it was in there. Like.
I'll
Ah,
just take like
goodness.
40 of these. That'll end my pain.
And some other things. All right, I hope you guys had a nice break. I had a nice break. I got to go talk with my pond maker about my fish and my pond and some plants. And we're getting it sorted, and now we're sorting this. Getting it all figured out. Let's see. If I gotta look. I gotta look at his face. His face shape. He's got like an indent here and an indent here for his eyes. And then he's got this cool little nose bridge coming down. Really super thin face. So just gonna make a shape and see how it goes. I need to do the other thing. Same spot. Those that are watching, I changed the chat setting, so could you please let me know if you can chat? Can you say hi? Anything? Appropriate, please. Say something. I need to know if my chat still works. I changed a setting that would stop. Ah, oh, thank you. Thank you, Goat. That would stop links. People can't post links now. So, yay, problem solved. You need to catch up on the drama. Yeah, so problem solved now, though. Yep. Hey, Sebastian, you want to see all my laptop? Come in. Yay! We get Sebastian. My baby boy. Give me kisses. Oh, Sebastian. I missed you too. You haven't been in my lap all morning. What are you doing? Sit down. Sit down. I need to finish this. You're making this difficult. Why are you standing? You goofball. You goofball. Lay down. Thank you. Oh, oh. Now he's making it awkward again. He's like, please pet me, mother. Mother, I love you. Sebastian. Oh, my goodness. Okay. You're so adorable. I'm going to eat you up. His sighs are so loud. Okay. How are his, so what I did is I plopped on his two big head fins, or cat ears, and then I plopped on these guys. I think go back a little bit with this one. The size is looking okay so far. And then I'll put two little ones just underneath here, and then up on top. And that should be it for his face spikes. If you can see. Exactly, Namato, exactly. It's just like you can't think of what to say, so you just say the dirtiest, foulest thing that comes to mind, which is just the easiest thing. No thought in it. Yep, exactly. Why did I make these so big? I wasn't thinking. I was reading. Sorry. I gotta squish it together just a little bit. So I've tried my best to instill that value into my son, and I hope it sticks. Let me see where these things are actually poking out of his face. Oh, or lower. Okay. Be nice if they were touching. No. They're like me and my food. They can't touch. Nice. And now I need, what do I need? I need this thing. Yeah, that's a wow. It's not. Well, it's good to see that there are some people left with morals around here. A little closer, Sebastian. Oh, okay. I love this tool. This tool is amazing. Oh, that's cool, Yamato. Doesn't bother me one bit. If more people only picked their words more carefully. So we have two head spikes left to do, and then his eyes, and then probably maybe cut out a line for his mouth, maybe give him a little smirk, and then add some of his little spots that he has all over him, and then he'll be done. My coffee, by the way, tastes like maple syrup, in case you guys were wondering. Pirate's grog. After I make it, I smell my hand. because my knuckle goes in and hits the grounds. The grounds, yeah. Oh, it smells like maple syrup all day. I know I'm weird. I've accepted it. Yay! Look, he's got his little head is looking like toothless. That's exciting. So now we need the two top little ones. Top ones are pretty small. I don't know. If these are too big, I can just keep cutting them down. No big deal. No big deal. Check the size. Oh wow, these are little guys. Go just a hair smaller. I was thinking it might be fun if I tried to do like the smallest dragon I could possibly do for you guys. Let's see how small I can make one for you guys. The only problem is I don't know that you'd be able to see it. To enjoy the the process, because I made one once and it was like this small. So it's like I don't know that you'd be able to see anything. Alright, horns. Fall where I need you, not where you want to fall. There's the disconnect right there. Oh boy. He's so cute. Okay. We have his face. We just, or the spikes on the face. Every time, it's so delicious. So now we gotta put in his little mouth. His little mouth and his eyes. I guess we'll do the mouth first. I'm gonna look up a picture before I botch it. All right. So, if you can see it, I added the little line for his mouth. Hopefully, you can see it. And then I added two little dots for his nose in the shape of which they're supposed to be. So now we just need eyes. So I'm curious now. Now that I did the new thing with the wings, I wonder what it would look like if he was sitting up. Think maybe for another dragon another day. See if I can do big wings on a sitting up dragon. Like this. Okay. His eyes are kind of small on one end, bigger on the other. That's the right shape, but that's the wrong size.
Are you done?
Nope.
No.
He needs eyes.
You just have a your pictures are open.
Yeah, I was looking at pictures of his eyes.
Look at that dice set though.
Which one?
It's just all of them.
Oh, yeah.
They're all really nice. For a dollar. There's no way that they're gonna be quality.
Getting close to the right size. I also might need to make the eye holes a little deeper. Okay. The eyes are in, but I gotta see if I like them or if I don't. I might need to give him a little bit of an eyebrow to make it look better. But we'll get there. That's done. Okay. I'll put the blacks in first and then work on the eyebrow. You guys can look into his eyes while I do this. Come on, I go where I want you, please. That is an awesome fun fact, Motto. Love it. I think I've roughly got the eyes like. looking where they wanna should be looking. He looks wide-eyed right now. It's because he doesn't have any eyebrows. Okay, here's his eyes. Let me make his eyebrows and see how they look. Can you guys see his eyes? I'll make you see his eyes. Sorry, someone decided to weed eat just now. Of course. It needs to be a little thinner. Maybe flatter too. Let's try that. So I can blend these in. Do we like the shape? I kind of gave one eyebrow a little hook to kind of him kind of like a like he's raising an eyebrow. Let me know what you guys think. Hopefully it will focus on it. Trying to give him like a happy fun look and not a mean look, so don't go blurry. You were just focused just fine. There you go. Okay, that's I'm gonna go ahead then and blend all this in. I'm not blinking, so my eyes are getting really dry. Must blink. That's a really bad habit I have of not blinking when I'm doing really tedious work. Teeny tiny tedious. You know what? So I'm gonna look at my calendar and see what I have coming up. And if I have nothing coming up, I got nothing until next Wednesday. Okay. So the plan is gonna be to make a dragon every day. So I know at least till next Wednesday I will be able to do that. So now you guys know my plan. All right. He has awesome eyebrows. What do you guys think of his face and his eyebrows? If you guys need to see anything, please let me know. I'll move the camera around. I'm gonna fly you guys around to look at him. Let me know what you think. So I'm thinking all we need now are his spots. Just some random spots here and there to show that he has them. Randomly putting down various sizes at the moment. Put some on his head. I like putting the same color spots that are on, like, the color of the dragon. I think it adds a fun little texture. I almost forgot about his little ridge. He has a little ridge. Right down in the middle of his face. Let me see where it starts. Smashing. Don't start. Oh. Sorry, guys. Sebastian, please. Please stop. Maybe I need to put these in a different order. Try that. Something just wasn't quite looking right about how they were sitting. I almost want to just leave his face blank and just have the dots be on the outside. Yeah. Okay. Let me see if there's any other. Any other dots that need to happen. I'm going to double check that I didn't miss any really important details on him, although I don't think I did. I think I got everything that is Toothless related. Double check. There is one itty bitty tiny row of spikes down his back. And then it splits down his tail, but I'm not going to do all that because that'll be super duper teeny tiny work, and that's just like, it's a big risk. So, let's do this. Sorry, I just realized Wednesdays are the days. I live across the street from a park, and Wednesday is when the park service comes and mows. So I apologize. I'm just gonna see how this looks. Never be afraid to scrap something if you don't like how it looks. I'm just gonna do it how I normally would do it. Gotta make a tube, and then jump it. Yeah, I don't think I would have liked how that other way would have looked in the end. So, we will do it this way. Make a bunch of little spikes, flatten them out, flip them over, flatten them out again. And then I'm going to chop. I'm giving the bottom a nice flat chop. So that way it will stick to the dragon's back, because freshly cut clay really likes to stick to other clay for some reason. That's why we always give a nice fresh chop. Now I'm just lining up the spikes. Going smaller and smaller as I go. Okay. Okay. Alright, so now I'm gonna hit the edges of every spike to help it stay. There. I think we're done. We got his spikes on his back. And we got his tail, and we got these things, and we got his wings. He's got his spots, his ears, his eyes. I think he has everything that makes him toothless. What do you guys think? Am I missing anything? I'm missing anything. Yay. Awesome. Get on two guards because he's kind of spread out. Awesome. All right. Well, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys. It's possible I might do a stream later, just a random video game stream with Griffin or something. Maybe he's been jonesing to play Fortnite with me. But other than that, the next dragon will be tomorrow morning. So tomorrow morning at 9 on Twitch. Because I like Twitch. Twitch is fun. Other than weird people. All right. Thanks, everyone. Have a great rest of your day. And Toothless says goodbye. After one last spin, that is. Thanks, Goat. You too. All right. See ya.